Employees at Netflix walked out of work in protest of Dave Chappelle's latest stand-up special that was filmed right here in Detroit at the Fillmore. LGBTQ advocacy groups and some of the employees have called Chappelle's special transphobic and harmful to transgender communities. The company said on Wednesday that it recognized that the special upset many of its employees and that more work needs to be done, both within Netflix and in their content.